Hey, we are live once again. Hello, Radovan.
Hello, Lucrezia, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. I'm fine and rested after our summer closing. How are you?
Not too bad, not too bad. Thank you very much. I'm so happy that I can be here again and also with you. And I hope we can create something beautiful. I am now in a different time, like last time, but yes, that's great that Stamperia have opportunity for people who prefer this time. So maybe different people can see this life now.
Yes, of course. For example, Cindy is with us. Hello, Cindy.
Hello,
Hi.
Cindy. How are
Hi.
you?
We had a live together and it was so nice. Good evening from Australia also. Hi, Irena.
Hi, everyone. How are you?
Yeah, these new lives are great for different time zones, and we were able to bring here also people from all over the world that weren't able to have their lives during our afternoon because maybe it was too late in the night or too early in the morning for them. So it's great, really great. Hello, everyone. I see people that are joining our live. Hello, Sonia, Tracy. Hello.
Good
Okay.
morning.
Don't forget, of course, I will repeat this also after during our lives. Don't forget to like and share if you want to win our pizza box. On Monday, as usual, we will have a new winner. Don't forget. Good evening from Melbourne. Okay. Hello from Portugal. Many people as usual. So few announcements as usual. So
Okay.
the thing is that, and you will see this announcement, of course, also on Facebook and on Instagram. So if you are losing them during the live, you will catch up later. We will have a new contest between you guys from our audience. It will be this time a competition. So we will ask you to create projects and to share the projects with us, and then you will be live with us, having like a competition between followers. And it will last 1 month, and in the end we will announce a winner. Of course, we will give you more information during these days, like how it will work with joining the competition, the deadlines, the ending of the competition, etc. So you will have more information during these days. And this was the first one. The second one, Stamperia is looking for new designers. So, people in the comments, if you have any suggestions for these new designers between our teams, between our artists, our friends, or also external people, please write these suggestions in the comments. We will read them and we will find a new designer. So I'm done finally.
Great opportunity. Perfect. I'm so
Yes.
excited.
Me too. So I think that you can introduce your project to our audience.
Yes, today I want to alter that this box, this little chest, and I want to show you how you can use a beautiful product from Stamperia, and also because I am a Lady Vagabond member for like a designer, so I want to show you how you can use products from this collection, especially molds, and I use a ceramic powder and also some resin molds, and I have here a beautiful rice paper. And also, I have here this beautiful color palette because I want to use them for rust effect. I want to show you how you can create rust effect with Allegro paint. So Yes, and I have this special primer, and this is my favorite product in these days. I really like it because you can apply it very quickly, and you can create your base for your painting or another mixed media steps. So this is how you can alter it or recycling old product and create something special, maybe like a gift for your friend or for yourself.
Why not? Perfect. Agatha is saying you are going to use my favorite rice paper, so that's nice.
Perfect. And perfect. You can see and you can watch how I can use them.
Okay, that's nice. So I will put our new intro and you can switch your camera in the
okay.
Meantime.
Perfect. Thank you.
Let me see if we have it. Oh no, we don't have it. Okay, we forgot to put that. Okay, it doesn't matter. I will put another video. See you in a while.
See you.
Here we have all the cutouts from the two cutout sheets on the front and back covers, followed by all the main characters that you can cut out of the actual papers. Here we have all the whole clocks you can cut out from behind this sheet. And the matching paper on the right hand side that goes with the front cover of this album. And then the reverse side of this paper that matches perfectly if you cut it out. Here we have the mini album covers and the photo mats and the buildings that you can cut out to fit various different objects. And the 6x6 back and front of each square and the doors that are on the back of this lovely map sheet. Followed by this double page spread, which is the back and front of this paper, and then these are two separate sheets that work perfectly together.
Okay, Radovan had some problems with switching the cameras, so I'm waiting for him to reconnect again, but that's not a problem. I saw, okay, here there is Radovan. Okay, we have...
Okay, I'm sorry, something went wrong with my camera, sorry, but I'm ready now.
The video just finished, okay. Let me see if we can see everything clearly. Okay. Perfect. I think that we are ready. Okay. Hello, Marisol. Hi, good morning, everyone. Kisses from Andorra. Hello, Marisol. Hello, hello, hello. Okay. I will leave you the bigger screen. And you can start whenever you want.
Okay, so now I'm ready. And as I told you, I have here some beautiful molds, especially from Lady Vagabond collection. And I can show you, I really like this mold, this A4 size with wings and gears and many beautiful things. And I used ceramic powder and also some molds are from resin. But I want to create something like you found under the sea, or you can find it in very old house. So it'd be very shabby and, with rust effect. And I really, really like it. I wanted to create it a few days ago. So I am happy that I have opportunity for creating today. So are you curious? I hope you are.
They already saw some small chest pieces and they went crazy. Everyone is saying, oh, the small chest.
Yes, this is a very small chest, but you can put there something like jewelry or mm-hmm. little album or etc. etc. So at first I want to start to paint this box with primer and I want to prepare this inside for my next step, because I want to glue inside rice paper. So I'm going to paint it with primer, but you can also use white gesso or white Allegro paint. So if you don't have in your home this primer, I can show you the product better. Oh. So mm-hmm. you can use also white gesso or white Allegro paint. So I want to paint everything with this mm-hmm. primer here, also the edges, and the box will be inside like not too old, because everything what is inside is safe, so it can be more clear. But the cover for this chest will be more darker, because it's in, is outside, and everything can be more darker. You will see at the end. I hope you will like it.
Of course, they will.
I hope that I can also inspire you to create something like this.
Mm-hmm. And of course, if they create something, they should share the photos of their projects on our social media, like on Stampers Worldwide, because mm-hmm. we love to see new projects from you guys.
Yes, that's right. And I saw from 2018, I am a member of this group. So many beautiful projects. And I hope that not only I can inspire you, but I'm sure that you can inspire us also. And that's amazing, because mm-hmm. no limits in this creativity, and creativity without hate is beautiful. And just if someone inspire you, you can tag him because you know, we can always see what you create, and when you mm-hmm. tag us, we can better see what you create.
Yes, I totally agree with you.
Yes, because there is so many beautiful project, and when you tag us, we can see it better. But I read one book, and you know, Lucrezia, because I really like when I have time to read some inspirative book, or I can mm-hmm. Maybe personal growth or something like this. And Austin Kleon is a beautiful writer with few things about creativity, and he have the book and the book called Still Like an Artist, you know, and he writes there that is not a problem when you took some ideas from someone. You can inspire for who want, and this is not a problem when you use some ideas or some special parts or steps. The problem is that people didn't share from who they inspire, you know. And I think this is a really good book to read about how you can share better your projects, how you can grow on your social media, and etc., etc. And I think this is beautiful because you know, when you use few steps, you can create something totally different. Mm-hmm. And this is why we are in this creative world, why we create something like this, because we use usually the same products, the same steps or techniques, but this is not a problem because we have your own personality and you can create something special because of you, because your personality or your creative part or art part in your person is different, like me, my or yours, etc., you know. So you can create something totally different also when you use the same steps, by the way. So I am, yes, because we are in craft hobby and we use the, usually the craft supplies. So I just want to tell something like this because I think it's important, you know.
Of course, of course.
To think about these things, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's great to share the ideas, the steps, and to give credits to people who inspired you. And we are very lucky in this Stamperia family because yes. All our friends are so caring for each other. They are always yes. helping each other, giving yes. suggestions. It's like improving and growing together.
Yes, and I am like to be a part with these teacher groups, because when someone do something new, they share or the teacher shares with us the ideas, and the teacher can tell to us, you can create like this or this, and this is perfect opportunity to grow in your craft things, yeah. You know. So I am really happy to be a part of this beautiful design team or teachers in Stamperia.
And also, for example, it's great that Belinda now is doing this back to the basics videos, where she is teaching the different techniques. And it's great that she took some ideas from other artists, like, for example, Agnieszka, that is really talented. And she was quoting her during her live with me. It was like, oh, I saw this technique from Agnieszka, and I wanted to give it a try.
Yeah, that's great. That's perfect. Yes, and this how the works can work in a correct way, you know. Mm-hmm. So now I'm going to use mixed media glue because I want to glue this rice paper here. So the mixed media glue is perfect to create or using decoupage technique, but Stamperia have also decoupage glue or glue for decoupage. but now I have this mixed media glue, and this is universal glue, and you can glue with this mixed media glue many beautiful products. But especially this mixed media glue is water-based and is not so thick, so it's better to use it for rice paper, not for iron embellishments, because it will be a little bit more harder to have to glue these embellishments with this mixed media glue. But I think it can work. But for iron things, I prefer to use this glossy gel, heavy body paste. And in this video tutorial, I want to show you how you can use this product, because I prefer to use this heavy glossy gel, because you know, when you use a hot glue, it's perfect choice. But you know, when you use water, or you do your mixed media project with water, it's a little bit harder to glue everything with hot glue. So this is the reason why I use today heavy glossy gel, because I want to use also the water. So I just want to do it quickly, but I have to cut it a little bit more here. And also here, you can use pencil or something like this, but I can do the lines with like this, because this is quickly way for me now. So I have here now the lines.
We have a nice comment by Tina, who's saying, love the willingness of the Stamperia teachers or designers to share their ideas and tips, especially on these lives. It really does encourage me to try new things and expand my skill set.
Oh, that's perfect. This is the reason why we like to create something like this, you know, because we really want to give courage to create something new for our friends or fans.
Of course. Yeah, it's the great part of these lives, inspire people and just show people that everyone can do crafting, and everyone can share their project to the others.
Yes, because, exactly. Yeah. Yes, this is important what you told to us, because this is the reason that we can show to the people that everyone can create something beautiful, because Stamperia products are amazing, and everyone can make something beautiful with this product. I'm sure. I believe for that. Yes.
And also, this family is quite a safe zone, so no one will judge your projects. Everyone will just be there to praise you and to help you improving and to give you suggestions. So it's the great part.
Yes, that's right. Because, you know, everyone is special, as I told you before. And I can't judge anyone. No.
Oh, of course.
Because the art have no limits. So I can't do this, you know, and this is not my thing. So
I totally agree with you.
Yes, and I am sure that everyone can be a part of this creative group in Stamperia worldwide.
Mm-hmm. And also, if there was a place for me that I'm not a crafter, there for sure there is enough space for every crafter. So because sometimes people are telling me, no, I'm too afraid to post my project, I'm not good enough. And I'm always like, no, you don't have to say this. You have to share your creativity and your imagination, and that's it.
Exactly. That's perfect, you know, because you are so good with this to tell something like this to the people, you know? And I am sure that you are a good motivator.
Thank you so much. I'm trying to be. I'm trying to tell people just be whatever you want, and with there is space for everyone, and no one has the right to judge you or to tell you that you cannot be what you want to be. I'm always here for to help people.
Yes, because when I was a child, when I grew, I was like, you know, in school, everyone had to do the same things, and that, you know, was not good to be a special or different. So that was a very hard time for me when I was a child. But now when I grew, I want to tell everyone, no, you can be a special, you can be different, and you can be the one who can do everything what you want. So
yeah, for me it was the same, because I am a stutterer. So when I was a child, my stuttering was really, really bad, and now I'm working with words, I'm doing lives, I'm even if I stutter, I'm doing what I love, I'm working with people, I'm doing lives that are great for me in another language that is not my mother tongue. So I'm always telling people, if me, Lucrezia, that I am a stutter, I'm working like this, you can do everything.
Yes. Exactly.
We don't have to fear people or the comments, because people will do comments anyway. Even if you are the most perfect person in the world, they still will find something to complain about.
That's right.
Oh, there is Irena who's saying Stamperia's live not only are inspirational, but are also such a happy and encouraging meeting place to be.
Oh.
I'm so happy that you found your safe zone, guys.
Yes. And I think this is the idea. The idea who bring the Stamperia to the people and to the our fans and our friends, and I really appreciate it. Okay, so now I'm little decorating this box with rice paper, with little few steps, and I have to have everything to cover with this rice paper, so I'm a little bit slowly now. But it's important for me to have it. Okay, and now I can use another paper.
There is Roberta who wrote in Italian, Lucrezia and Radovan, you are two beautiful person, and I love you.
Thank you. I love
you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And also Joanne, who's saying, nasty comments are usually said because they are jealous. Yeah, I think also that people are bored and they just want to complain and do these nasty comments
yes, that's right.
To fulfill their days.
Because if your personality is not okay, you can do the negative comments and mm-hmm. your personality can be more better then. But if you are okay with your personality, you want to do bad things to the people, not, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know if I was clear now, but I'm sure that you understand what I want to tell.
Yes, of course.
Because if you are okay, you for you is not necessary to do bad things.
See, there is Jen P who's saying you turned out to be beautiful personalities.
Mm-hmm.
Thank
mm-hmm.
you.
Yes, thank you very much.
Hello, Agnieszka. Hi, how are you?
How are you today?
She's saying, hello, Lucrezia, Radovan and Stamperia family. I'm so late today. No, Agnieszka, you're not late and you can always catch up with these lives also offline. So don't worry about that.
Okay, I have to more think about steps, and I'm just cutting the rice paper to inside decorate the box or chest. You can call it what you like, and I want to have this beautiful paper everywhere inside, so I have to glue everything. Okay. I have to do it like this, and I'm putting mixed media glue under this rice paper and then at the top
mm-hmm.
because it's better to fix everything then inside. And now I want to create, okay, this is what, how tall is this box? I can do it like this. Okay, and I can cut it like this.
Oh, there is Samantha in the comments. Hello, my lovely Radovan and Lucrezia. Hello, Samantha.
Hello, Samantha. How are you? I'm so happy that you are here. And I hope you have a beautiful day, Samantha. Has a birthday yesterday, so congratulations. Oh, again, happy birthday.
Oh, I didn't know, sorry Sam, or other way I would have written you an email. Oh, happy birthday. Also, Samantha said, this looks so clever. One of my favorite rice paper.
Yes, that's beautiful rice paper from mm-hmm. Lady Vagabond collection. And I also really like this beautiful rice paper. And you can also use rice paper in many, many ways. Also for your mixed media project, like canvases or albums or something, or etc. etc. Okay, I'm just putting everything inside. Thank you.
Everyone now is business is saying happy birthday, Sam, in the comments. Oh, that's so nice.
Yes, it's nice, guys. Okay. The last part. Okay.
Other people are joining this live. We have Laura. Good morning, everyone. Kisses from Brazil. Hello, Laura.
Hello, Laura. How are you today? I hope you are well. And today I created altered chest or altered box. So I hope I can inspire you. Okay, just cut it a little bit here. Also here, and you know, I can just have the rice paper here, but I know that I can pay this chest also. So in this moment, it's not necessary to have to be perfect now. So I just putting the rice paper here and there, and I just enjoy this moment to working with this beautiful rice paper. And I don't care how, but for me it's important to enjoy this moment. So
yes, of course. In fact, we have Jen P who wrote, I use these lives to work on my own project and listen to you. It's like crafting with a lot of friends without giving them coffee and cookies.
Yes.
Yeah, now I want cookies, but that's okay.
I had cookies now today, but I really want again. So. I have a taste for this. Okay, and again here.
Hello, everyone. I will just take a moment to repeat the few announcements that I've done at the beginning of the live. First thing is that we will announce in a few days a new contest, and it will be a competition between you guys from our audience. So you will have to create projects, sharing them with us, and we will create some special lives to let you create your projects and to share them with us. And in the end, we will announce a winner, but you will have more information during these days. And the second announcement is the one regarding the fact that Stamperia is looking for new designers. So if you have some suggestions, some names, you can write them down here in the comments. And you can choose between people from our teams and also from external people. So if you have any suggestions, just write them down. We will read them and we will go through them. And that's it. I'm done.
Perfect. That's a great opportunity to win something beautiful and to show to the people what do you like to create. And yes, I'm curious how it will be, so please join to this competition, and I'm sure that it will be fun.
For sure. We have Laura who's saying, I love how you are working, Radovan.
Thank you very much. Okay, I'm just putting this rice paper here, and you know, I like rice paper because you can bend it when you put some glue there, and I don't care about you know, the steps now, because I'm just improvise and I'm just enjoyed this moment with this beautiful rice paper. And I know that I can then paint it, so for me it's important just putting the rice paper on the right place, and then I can just paint again the next step. But at first I want to decorate the cover for this chest, because that will be the important part for my chest.
And of course, just another announcement. I know I'm always giving out this announcement, like every time. Don't forget to like and share this live if you want to win one of our pizza boxes. So don't forget.
Yes, and that's important. So it's good to you can share it with us again. So, okay, I have it like this, and I really, really like this rice paper inside this box, and I'm so happy with the result, and I hope you can use this rice paper also in your future or in your next project. And I want to... Yes, I want to glue this rice paper also here. I have here empty space, so I can have it there.
We have a lot of nice comments. Edis is saying beautiful. Also, Samantha is saying beautiful. Irena, who's saying pretty inside of box. Cora, who said beautiful too. Everyone is loving your project so far.
Thank you.
That's really, really nice.
Okay, and now it's time for texture sandpaste, and I really like this texture sandpaste, and I really want to use it in this life. So I have to put just a little at the corner here, as you can see, because I want to have this texture sandpaste here. And I can use also spatula, and I can do everything with the spatula, and I want to put this paste little touch with this texture sandpaste here and there. So don't worry to use this beautiful texture sandpaste also in your mixed media project, and especially when you want to create something like rust or shabby effect. So Okay. And also another corner here. So now you can see that was not so important to be precisely to decorate my chest, because I knew that the next step will be like this.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Samantha is saying that product is so versatile, makes amazing textures, and you can paint it or color it first.
Mm-hmm. Yes, that's right.
Perfect.
And I have here also my favorite product, and this is the Granelli di Luna, and I can put few granelli inside this box also.
Oh. No, yes. it's the first time that I'm seeing someone that is using this product during one of my lives. So I was impressed.
Yes. Yes, I really, really like it, because it's also beautiful to create something like under the sea, or, you know, I use this product also when I create altered bottle, and mm-hmm. I really, really like this product. And when the paste, texture sand paste, is not completely dry, you can just put it at the top, and the granelli can stick together with texture sand paste. Yes, and that's it for now. To inside box, I can just dry a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
With gun. And I want to put a little bit more texture sand paste for sure here at this corner, and also a little bit here.
They are all in love with this rice paper. I'm so happy. Thank you, Grazia. She's saying this is also my favorite paper.
Yes, I think so. Because
so
I understand it's a little shabby and a vintage look, and the flowers and the color is beautiful. So I am also happy that you like it, guys.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm so happy that I can show you how you can use it today. Okay. And now again, I want just a little dry.
We have Agnieszka, who is saying, I used that paper for napkins box.
Mm-hmm.
Agnieszka, yes. you can send me the photos so I can publish them on Stampers. Or if you want to publish them on Stampers, it's fine too.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it will be great.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Okay, and I can leave it for now. This inside box, and now I want to decorate this part outside part here, and I can just close this box, and I can start to decorate it with molds and also with a heavy glossy gel. So this is the product, and I really like this heavy glossy gel. And now I want to start with gauze here. I really like to use this gauze for my mixed media project. As you saw on my last live, I created steampunk card, and I want to show you how it works. And this is the result for my last live. And as you can see, here I use the gauze. I just spray the gauze with aqua color spray. But today I want to show you the different way how you can use this.
Perfect.
So at first, I just want to put some heavy glossy gel here, mm-hmm. and I want to play with gauze, and I tear it a little bit, and I can bend it and play it where I want.
Your card was really a match, because Agnieszka wrote, I love that card. Cora wrote, that card is so beautiful. They are loving every of your projects.
Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. That means a lot for me. Thank you. I know that my work can have sense for people, so this is also the reason why I like to create, also because I have a relaxing time when I create something, but also I am happy when people can like my project. So thank you. And it's very nice and very important for me to listen something like this, so thank mm-hmm. you again.
Also, Leanne, who's saying the card was stunning and you had lots of tips.
Thank you very much. So now I have here, you know, I have here this beautiful mold, but this is the broken one, and you know, I don't like to put these things to the rubbish, so I can recycling these mm-hmm. Things also, and I can put it here, and I think the result will be amazing. So don't worry if you broken your molds or something, because it's not important to be perfect when you create the mixed media project. If you know how you can use them, so just use them, and it's not a problem to use the broken molds. Why not?
I totally agree with you. I totally agree. Also because it perfectly matched the style of the box, so of the chest, so it's perfect.
Yes, and you know, it's not important to have perfect things, because this mm-hmm. is something like from a deep sea, you know. So,
yep.
I also like perfect molds, because for few project is important to have it, but you know, for few project is not so important. Mm-hmm. And this is the one who can be not too perfect.
That's great.
Yes.
Oh, these moths are really cute.
Yes, they are. And hook collection from Belinda is amazing. Mm-hmm. So I really, really like to use this product.
Yeah, I totally agree with you. Oh, we have Irena who wrote, I love all of Radovan's project.
Thank you, Irena. Thank you very much. I have here these little gears and I can put it here. Also, the coals under. And I can create more layers with this gauze. So this is also the reason why I use the gauze for shabby vintage look, but also because I want to create more layers.
That's really great. As Irena wrote, we are all imperfect. So imperfect is also beautiful.
Yes. And I want to use, really want to use these wings. Okay, so I can cut more gauze here. Oh, I can cut more gauze here. And look at this. I really, really like it. What do you think?
Yes.
I think it's actually beautiful. But not because of me, but I think because of these molds and the combination and, you know, etc. Because I am not like, I am so good, you know.
I'm so proud of myself.
Yes, but I'm so proud to create something like this. I am so happy.
But it's
and
crazy.
I am amazing, you know.
That's great. And
you can teach from me because I am so amazing.
That's so nice.
And you can teach only from me, not from everyone or person. Only from me, okay? Because I am perfect, you know.
Agnieszka wrote, you are the master of composition.
That, yes, okay. Oh, I'm sorry, but that was like, I am perfect, and then, and I am a master of composition. thank you very much, Agnieszka. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, and have you seen that during my live with Cindy? She was doing a giveaway with your pop-up kits.
Mm-hmm.
And in the comments, we have the winner. She wrote, on Monday, I was watching the live from Cindy Crane and I won all the pop-up cards from Radovan. I can't wait to try them out. Congratulations, oh. Jempi. Congratulations.
Yes, congratulations.
She will have a lot of fun with the pop-up kits.
Yes, I hope so. I am so excited that I have something like this, and I am so excited that I can create it something like this with Stamperia. So thank you, dear Stamperia, for this opportunity. That was hard work, something different, but at the end, I was so excited.
Mm-hmm.
Because
yeah, I think that it was really rewarding for you.
Yes, and the work was hard, not because, you know, hard like hard, but I spent so many times and so much about thinking about how I can put everything together. And, you know, that was like this, but the result is amazing, and I am so excited that I can show the people about my about this product, because when I started to create this, I told many times to the people how I started with these pop-ups things and pop-up cards and etc. But that was my first album I created for Stamperia, and now the pop-up techniques are so popular, and I'm so excited that many people can use these pop-ups with me. That's... So I am really, really happy for this. And I can use also...
We have Cheryl, who wrote, "I love how Radovan has a bucket full of molds ready to create."
Yes, because when I have time, I just do only molds, you know, and then I will have ready these molds for something like this special opportunity to use them. Okay, and now I want to
Mitch is saying, "I really hope that the pop-up kits will be available in Australia soon." Yes, Mitch, they will be available, I think, in a few days or weeks, as the warehouse told me. So they will arrive as soon as possible, I promise. Oh, it's really great. They seems like feathers.
Mm-hmm. Yes, and I think it's enough for now. And I want to put more mixed media, heavy glossy gel here and there. At the top also, because I want to use the granule. And also it's time for texture sand paste here and there.
Oh, we have Selena, who wrote, "I love all the layers. You make it come together beautifully."
Thank you. I try to have everything like this. And
Then also Roberta, who wrote, "The chest keeps the secret of the sea."
Yes. It can be right. Okay, and now little granule here and there.
All this white combination is really, really beautiful. Also on camera, the effect is amazing.
Yes, I really like this. But you know, I want to paint everything with black.
Oh,
oh, I'm
that's
sorry.
Nice. No. I think that also in black will be amazing.
Because this is only the base for the next step. And now I'm going to dry a little bit. And I want to use texture sand paste also. Where is my texture paste?
We have a question for you. Agnieszka is asking, are you gonna be using waxes?
Today, yes.
Okay, yes.
I really like to use waxes all the time.
Oh, it's like a signature material for you.
Yes, because I really like I used waxes also when I create scrapbook projects, albums or something like this, or cards, because I really like the last touch with these waxes. So yes, I really like to use waxes.
That's great.
And Agnieszka and all that.
Cara wrote, black is my favorite color. Also, Cara, you will be fulfilled in this with all this black today.
You can also use a white color, and you can paint everything with white color, and then you can mix another beautiful color from Allegro palette. But yesterday I want to paint everything with black color. Okay, and I have here crackle paste, and this is also my favorite product, and I want to use this crackle paste for a few places here and there. At the end, when I used crackle, but texture sand paste, and just the little touch with this crackle paste here and there at the edges, here at the top, and also here, and also here, and also here.
Cheryl wrote a funny comment. She said, Radovan's box is a modern day version of Davy Jones' locker.
Oh.
That's nice.
Yes, that's nice. Thank you. Okay, and little touch with texture sand paste. Paste here at the corner. You know, this chest will be perfect when everything, every texture paste will be completely dry, and I hope I can show you the result perfectly. But you know, the sand paste dry a little bit more, so I will see how will be. everything. And also the texture paste, the dry quick clear like crackle paste, but we will see. We will see, and you can see with me how it will be works. So now I want to dry it a little bit more, a little bit longer with my heat gun. And then I will be back with the coloring.
Mm-hmm.
Everything.
Agnieszka wrote, it's not so easy to make some projects in less than 1.5 hours. Yes, I know, Agnieszka, it's really, really, really difficult. It's really difficult to use just 1 hour, 1.5 hours for this project. Mm-hmm. In fact, Stamperia used to have also these long lives that were lasting 3 hours, and where the artists were changing between themselves, like 1 hour one, 1 hour and 1 hour another artist. But still, a life that lasts 3 hours, it's way too much for people.
Mm-hmm. Yes, that's right. I have here my secret box. Mm-hmm. And I can spray everything with black color.
Wow, amazing. It's like street art.
Yes, I really like using sprays. Okay, and now I have to dry everything again.
Okay, we have a new suggestion. I hope this year we will have again a Christmas marathon. That was great. Well, we can arrange a marathon. I will discuss it. Hello, Irena. Love that spray primer. I wish we could get it here. Irena, are you from America or Australia? Because we cannot send the spray to that country, so unfortunately. It's not depending from us. It's just their laws about shipments.
Yes, that's right. Maybe that can be problem. And now mm-hmm. I'm just spraying everything with aqua color bronze.
Great.
Just like this.
Oh, the effect is amazing.
Okay, more here at the top. And now I have everything from bronze color. I have to clear it a little bit. Okay. Okay, and now I have to dry it a little bit more again. Mm-hmm.
Then can you show us the code of the spray because people in the comments are asking for it? Agnieszka wrote, already effect is great. I totally agree with you, Agnieszka. Irena, I am from Austria, Lucrezia, and I know it is hard with certain items. I understand, but I can still wish. Oh, yes, of course. But we are really sorry that we are not able to ship every item to every country. It's just a mess for we are really sad for that, but we have tried many solutions. We have done many meetings with the shipment companies, but still we are so sorry for this in the end.
But you know, if you don't have this product, you can't be sad, or you don't have to be sad, because you can use a different product, or you can spray it with bronze aqua color
Oh, yeah.
and just put a little primer at the base, or you can paint it with Allegro paint. But you know, when I want to show you everything more clear, because we don't have too much time, I need the product when I can quickly use. So the spray is good choice, or aqua color spray is also good choice. And yes, it can work for you like this. So
Oh
you
yes.
know, you can do the change if you don't have the same product for now. Okay, so the chest is now like this, and I really like it.
Yes. It's a really good
And
effect.
I can do the next steps, but you know, the paste is also not quickly dry like I want, so I have to dry it a little bit more. Something is burning here.
Yeah,
Hi.
I saw the smoke.
Hello, Mora. This is the special effect. Magician. Okay. So now I have to check everything, what happened inside. Oh. Yes. And I have to. And I have to paint everything also with this aqua color here and there.
Tracy wrote, looks amazing, Radovan.
Thank you guys. You know, I am sometimes, or usual, I am more precisely, but in this live I want to show you everything quickly, so I have to do many steps more quickly. So I hope it's fine for you. And I have to dry everything here inside again. And then I can finish my cover for this box. Okay, so I'm going to dry it.
Mm-hmm. This time, no smoke.
And the same steps I can do outside here.
We have Patricia who wrote, beautiful box, Radovan, and you can't have enough gold.
Thank you, Patricia. Okay, and the same here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I can do it like this. I think the ghost is burning because I put there the black primer.
Oh, the black spray.
This is the reason why the ghost is burning, but it's not so much.
No, but this is the final magical effect.
Yes. And this final magical effect is for free.
Yeah.
So okay. Look at this. Look at this. I really like it.
Yeah, it's really, really beautiful. Oh, Cindy wrote, I guess you could say your project is a smoking hot.
Yes, maybe it's okay. Now I have here this color. This is brown color, and I just want to use this color. And also, I have here mattone color, and I have here the turquoise one. And I have here the yellow one. And I want to paint everything, but not whole surface, just a little touch here and there. Okay, and I have here a brush, and I'm going to start with this brown here, and I'm just going to apply it like this at the corner a little bit, and the same here. And little touch here. Okay, and now I'm going to dry it a little bit.
They are all loving your project and the final effect. They are really loving it.
Thank you guys, thank you very much. Okay, and now I'm going to use another color, and it will be mattone. Or you can use also orange one, but I like this brick one. And what I want to try to do is some rust effect at the top here.
Yeah, this color is really, really nice.
Yes, I like it too. And I usually use it, this color, for rust effect. And now I'm going to dry it again. And now it's time for turquoise.
Pari wrote, Rado, you are a magician.
Yes, yes, I am, but only in craft world, you know.
All together, it's so nice.
And I'm going to dry a little bit again. And the last step, I'm going to apply with color is this yellow one, but only a little touch with dry technique, dry brush. At the top for rust effect illusion.
Oh, it's really, really, really great.
Thank you. So, look at this, how it looks now.
Oh, it's beautiful, really.
And I like all these beautiful layers.
That's really nice. And it really seems like if you found them under the sea.
Yes, that was my idea at the beginning, and I'm so excited that I do it. I did it. So I'm going to dry it again. And as Agnieszka told, I really want to apply
The wax.
the wax. Yes, and but you know, I usually use my fingers, but my fingers are completely dirty. But I just clear it a little bit. Baby wipes. Okay. And I'm going to use this metallic copper at first with little touch with my fingers only. I just gently touch the surface and I want to apply this wax everywhere where the rust effect I have the rust effect where I have the rust effect. So I can use it here, and a little touch with gold patina antique. And it can be more like an iron things.
Patricia wrote, "You have created what time and corals created under the sea."
Yes, that's right.
Oh,
Thank you
it's really
that it looks
beautiful.
like this. Thank you. Yes. So this is it, and I really like to use glamour sparkles also. And for this, I'm going to apply this fluid gloss gel. And you can use also craft glue, but for me is now better to use this fluid gloss gel, a gloss gel, and I just use turquoise and brown, brown sparkles, and I can apply it like this. And little touch with brown. Little touch with turquoise one. That's correct. Turquoise and brown glamour sparkles. Yes. And when I put it away a little bit more like this, so for now the result
So nice, really, really nice.
Yes, thank you very much. Thank you very much for your that you are joining me today, and thank you also, Lucrezia.
And thank you. Would you like to join me in the front camera so we can say goodbye to everyone and end in this live? Okay, I will put a short video.
Thank you.
And here we are.
Yes, thank here we are.
Thank you.
And here is my project.
It's really, really beautiful. Great effect, great tutorial, really amazing. Thank you so much once again. I really think that people in the comments, because we are full of hearts, so I'm supposing that they loved the project. Look, like a real rain of hearts. We are full of them. So thank you so much for this incredible live. With you guys in the comments, there is the other live at 3 p.m. with Sara Covendas and Blanca. So, Radovan, see you next time. Thank you so much. And bye for now.
Thank you very much. Have a great day. Enjoy the creativity.